My man Zar make tracks like this.
What's going on, y'all? I'm going to show you how to repair the sample rate on files using the Presonus Audio Batch Converter. So I recorded a bunch of songs this weekend in a studio that I work out of that I've installed Studio One in. And when I got back to my studio and played the files back, they sounded like this.
Almost heaven, West Virginia.
So no, that is not the correct way this file should sound. So I immediately knew I had a sample rate issue. And this happens when your interface is set to a different sample rate than the DAW. So as you can see here, I was correct because I went back to the studio today and took this screenshot. And as you can see, the interface was set to 48K and Studio One was set to 44.1. So now we'll need to repair this by getting, so you know Studio One thinks that the file was recorded at 44.1, it was really recorded at 48, so we need to get this file from 44.1 up to 48 so it will play back correctly. So these are the two files in Studio One. I'm just going to copy them, and we're going to open up the batch converter, and I'm going to paste them in here. And you'll see four files because I had two different takes on both tracks, so four files. So we're gonna grab vocal two and guitar two. And you can see under repair here, just remove that for a second, repair sample rate, just drag that in the middle here. And again, I'm gonna play the file here.
I belong West Virginia.
And now we're going to set the sample rate to 48 so it can play correctly.
Country road. All my memories gather around her.
Okay, so now I'm going to process this so we can get it back into Studio One. I've got down here process. And just go ahead and highlight all four. Okay, so that's process. So now I'm going to go back to the song. And what I'm going to do now is just pull up the files and find if it was Country Roads. Here we go. And you see the file says repaired, so that's how I know which ones are the correct ones. Just gonna drag that in. We'll mute these two. And now our file should be correct.
West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountain.
Okay, so there it is, a really quick way to repair the sample rate. This happens to me maybe once a year, which is also a tip to always check the sample rate of your interface in DAW. Normally you would get a pop-up like you saw there previously saying that the sample rate and the device are set to different sample rates, but you don't get that all the time, so you know, always check your DAW sample rate and the interface sample rate and make sure they're match. This audio batch converter is a add-on for Studio One, and you can get that at the in the Presonus shop. All right, so any questions, comments, let me know, and I'll catch y'all next time.